Hello, Alex's EDC Army, and welcome to Alex's Knives and Such, where the such stands for EDC gear. Today is New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's to everyone. I'm just going to say a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and show a knife. This is the CJRB Mormylea Rosecraft Blades exclusive in AR-RPM 9 steel. Good iPhone 11 camera because it focuses without me having to do much. See? And it's a very good knife, very smooth. But thank you to everyone who watches my channel, who subscribes, who comments, who shares, and all of that. It's much appreciated. And there's more growth coming in 2023. I'm already at over 600 subscribers. And no, I didn't forget about the 500 subscriber giveaway. It'll be February or March because I want to get more things to make it a bigger giveaway to show my appreciation to all of you. My videos have been viewed not just in the USA, but in UK, in Russia, in India, and more. So that's awesome. But I want to say have a happy New Year's Eve and a happy New Year's Day, whatever you guys are doing, with whatever you guys are having in your EDC pocket, and just an overall awesome time for everybody, and be safe out there or indoors. But yeah, everything you guys do for my channel is much appreciated, and keep it up, and I'll keep it up too. Hashtag be up, hashtag DSKFS, choose love, not hate. Look out for the guy or girl to your right, look out for the guy or girl to your left. And like, comment, share, subscribe, even dislike. Have a great day, be safe, enjoy the hobby, have fun, be safe, happy New Year's, happy new day, happy new knife. Because I'm getting a lot of stuff coming next month. I bought like maybe 3 or 4 knives, I guess. I can't remember exactly right now. Bought a nice Victorinox that I always wanted and got it on a good deal. Brand new, it said. So, and as always, keep on keeping on. And remember to use your sharp blades. Bye.